So I went to the market, just want to show you. By the way, yesterday, I don't know if you saw my snap, it was not red lentils, they were split pea, yellow split pea. These are non-addictive because there's no oil. Yeah, so what I was saying was there's no oil, no salt, and no condiments at all. It's just rice, brown rice and white rice. I got these probiotics for the kids. Yeah, Nancy likes the soup. It has a little oil in it, that's why I won't have it, but it's so freaking good. You could add your own salt. These are fat-free, I'm going to give those a try. Also. Sometimes I'll snack on applesauce. I know it looks like Candida, right? But it's not. It's Cadia. I'm going to try these out and that out. And Nancy likes only fresh peanut butter, so I have to get her that. And I am so full from my rice, potatoes, and split pea. I can't tell. Always a bad hair day. So because I've been eating like really large amounts of food, I have no reason to snack. I have no desire. So now that I got back into my crock pot, I got wild rice, forbidden rice, yellow split peas, some black-eyed peas. What's really good about the crock pot is that it's a slow cooker. You get to leave your house and not wait home for it, and you get to stew a lot of things for the whole week. It's a really good thing. I gotta say, I never gave these things a try. I used to think they had MSG loaded with salt. Not that much sea salt in it, and just spices. Really picks up the flavor in your food. I recommend. So since it's a little too late to go hiking and go paddling, I am going to spin the wheels around for about 2 to 4 miles. All right, who can guess who this is?
Lord.
Oh, it's a video.
Oh, yes. We're going to do a selfie after this. Say hey.
Hello.
What's up? So steep.
Are you sure this is free?
What do you think? Should I go up again? Third time? Okay. Here we go. I don't know if you've ever heard me say this before or watched my videos on YouTube. This soap, Dr. Bronner's, peppermint, all kinds, tea tree oil, it's the only thing that gets a sweat smell. I'm taking my rocks to the road. These are licorice candies. They're so good. It's like one just makes my day. Are you Danny?
Yes.
How did I know?
I wonder why.
Seriously, you gotta be Danny. So this is the first vegetable stock I've seen that doesn't have any oil in it, which is great. This one, for some reason, has egg whites in it. I don't see why.